How to take quick aesthetic notes. Even during a fast lecture, it's really not that hard to take neat and pretty notes. First, you need to use a pen instead of a pencil. This will make your notes look really neat. Make sure you write in pen first before doing the title. You can always add in a fancy title after your lecture. I like to either write my title in marker or I will add in highlights to the side.